welfare risks associated with dirty cows. Dirty house cows are cows that collect effluent on their legs, udders, flanks, and sometimes on their back. These risks include animal health issues such as mastitis and lameness, which are costly to treat, and also risks around milk quality, potentially reducing the milk sales available. Dirty cows can also be an indicator of something else not being quite right in the facility, which could be a production limiting factor. Things such as ventilation or overstocking. Dirty, wet cows find it hard to regulate their temperature, and thick layers of dirt could mask injuries or udder issues. We also need to remember that our cows are the shop window to our farming industry, so it is important for them to look as our consumers would want them. It is important that we avoid dirty dry cows as well as dirty lactating cows, as dirty dry cows can be predisposed to mastitis in their upcoming lactation. This can occur in any type of off-paddock facility. You can check the level of your herd's cleanliness by using the Dairy NZ Cow Cleanliness Scorecard.